Hey, Lorraine, we're out in the sticks.
Oh my gosh, look at those fish. Donna and I are back again to try round two. Well, here comes a mule. Are you having fun yet?
I think we're going to have some fun today. What do you think?
I do. It's nice, calm, and...
Calm before the storm.
Yeah, absolutely. You did a wonderful job carrying all this stuff. That's why, instead of a la carte, we just got the walking mule.
All the mule. I got two fish finders, lunch, and all kind of stuff. So,
well,
let's get rigged up and catch some bluegill.
All right, let's get at it, Don.
Me too.
We are on it. And as you can see, we are in the wilderness, and it's beautiful. It has all the right things. We just got to figure out how to catch them. Come with us and enjoy your day, and we'll let you know how things turned out.
And we've got a bright sunny day with 58 degree water. It can be sunny, but if we get a little bit of that wind, that'll really be helpful. There you go. It's enough for a bluegill sandwich right there. Okay, welcome aboard. Hey, Lorraine. Dibbling and dabbling. A local fella said, hey, they're up shallow. And he's using night crawlers. I said, well, I've got the next best thing. I've got some crappie magnets. Thank you for the tip. I just called you in my video a local. I hope that's okay.
Go over there. No cedars. Right over there and just fish straight down.
Well, apparently there are some bluegill hitting on crappie magnets today. Must be a bluegill magnet too. All right. Nice job. There you go. Okay, what do you got there?
A beautiful bluegill.
Oh, nice. In the basket. All right, good job, Lorraine. Boom.
Thank you.
There's a bluegill in the sticks. Hey, when you get tired of that crappie magnet, I'll put a Tinkie Dinkie on there for you. Well, of course I've got one. I don't mess around. All right, welcome aboard. Bluegill in the sticks. Handsome. That's a nice one. Beautiful. I wish. Nope, no crappie, just a big bluegill. Oh yeah. That's a lovely, lovely fish. Look at that. I think I'll just take your picture and send it to Sparky. Cheer him up with a big fat bluegill. Grabbed it immediately in those sticks. Wasn't very far from the bank, and I threw that Tinkie Dinkie in there and pow! Well, this is my version of a whopper. Nice bluegill in here, my goodness. Are you fishing in the tree? Get out of that tree. Oh my goodness. My lure du jour is once again the Z-Man Slim SwimZ. It's an amazing little swimmer. Something else I found unusual today was that there was no bluegill in the middle of the lake. It's okay that there weren't a whole lot of them in the middle of the lake, as there were sure a whole lot of them around the edges of the lake. My goodness. This will go on the books as one of the better bluegill days we've had this year. Oh, did you catch a crappie? You catched a crappie, girl. That's a beautiful crappie, Lorraine. Yep. Well, that's what a crappie magnet's supposed to do. My sissy's doing good today. I just asked Lorraine, am I in your whopper crappie spot? She said, no. Now that's a good 11. It's a Tinkie Dinkie whopper crappie. Walk them aboard. I turned around and I saw a catastrophe in the making over here. Where Lorraine had that fish reeled all the way up to the tip, couldn't grab it because it was too far away from her. But that's a nice crappie.
That's a good one, isn't it?
Yeah.
He's a whopper.
He's a sure, whopper. Absolutely. Crappie, whopper. Crappie magnet whopper.
Yes. He's going in here. Well, he's.
There you go.
Nice crappie.
Very nice. Good job. Okay, Lorraine. There you go, girl. Right out here in the middle of the sticks. 13 feet of water. All kind of sticks and brush down there. Let's get your picture off to Sparky, too. I'm not sure when we need to come back out here this year, but if we do, let's come back out when it's cloudy. And I know that in the springtime, this place is supposed to be just unbelievable.
We'll be out here in the spring a lot.
That's right. I think we'll just erect a little cabin or something over there.
Yeah, I'm thinking about it.
All right. Well, let's get out of the water and take the hike back to the parking lot.
All right.
Well, while I'm waiting for Don to get off the lake, the last half hour we've been here, maybe 20 minutes, I got out of the water. And he said, oh, I'll be right over. He caught as many fish in that amount of time as I did all day. So there you are. Hey, Don, are you about out here now? And what are you going to be doing tonight?
Well, I think overall it was a good day.
Yeah?
Despite the kind of onerous weather conditions that we've had. And here's a nice basket of fish. And
without the whopper.
Yeah, there's a nice crappie in there.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah.
And then, this is what I'm going to be doing tonight.
What are you going to be doing? Tell me. Oh my gosh, look at those fish. Now, my brother had one heck of a fishing day. Don't you all agree? Look at that. Look at the fish he caught today. So we have found us a really good place to go, and I'm sure we're going to be back. Don't you think, Bob?
Yeah.
Donald, did you want to say one more thing?
Brother Bob. Come on.
He needs to get here, does he?
Let's go.
All righty, let's go. So thanks for coming along with us today. We appreciate it very much. We had a great day, and until next time, God bless.